I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, President Joe Biden heads to the G7 summit of world leaders in Italy. We have a preview. Plus, in his weekly talk at the Vatican, Pope Francis reveals the perfect duration of a homily at Mass. We'll explain. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.